Hello students, in this lesson we will know about the P block elements, and here in this video we will see the orthoboric acid, that is H3BO3. So first of all we will see the preparation of orthoboric acid. So firstly we will see the preparation from borax. It is usually prepared by acidifying an aqueous solution of borax. The resulting solution upon concentration and cooling gives crystals of boric acid. Here are the reactions. You can see Na2B4O7, that is borax, when will react with HCl and water, then the reaction will yield H3BO3, that is boric acid and NaCl. And similarly in the next reaction you can see when borax Na2B4O7 will react with H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid and water, then the reaction will yield orthoboric acid H3BO3 and Na2SO4 sodium sulfate. Now we will see the preparation of orthoboric acid from hydrolysis of boron compounds. So it can also be prepared by the hydrolysis of boron compounds, and here are the reactions showing this. BCl3, that is a boron compound, when will react with water, then it will form H3BO3, that is orthoboric acid and HCl. And similarly another boron compound BN, when will react with water, then also it will form orthoboric acid H3BO3 and ammonia. Now we will see the properties of boric acid. It is a white crystalline solid with a salt soapy touch. It is sparingly soluble in cold water but fairly soluble in hot water. Now we will see what will happen of orthoboric acid on heating. Orthoboric acid on heating loses molecules of water in stages at different temperatures and forms different products. In the first reaction you can see H3BO3, that is boric acid, when heated on 373 Kelvin temperature, then it will form HBO2 and water. Here HBO2 is oxoboronic acid, and when this oxoboronic acid HBO2 will heated on 433 Kelvin temperature, then it will form H2B2O7, that is pyroboric acid. And again when pyroboric acid will get red hot, then it will form B2O3, that is boric anhydride. Now come to the acidic character of boric acid. Boric acid is a weak monobasic acid. It may be noted that boric acid does not act as protonic acid but behaves as a Lewis acid by accepting a pair of electrons from hydroxyl ion. Here are the reactions. Orthoboric acid is removing a proton and forming a basic solution. So in the first reaction it is showing its acidic character, and as it is removing only one proton, so we can say it is a weak monobasic acid. And in the next reaction you can see that boric acid, when will react with water, then it will accept a pair of electrons from hydroxyl ion and will act as Lewis acid, and thus it will form hydronium ion H3O positive and a basic solution. Now we will see the uses of boric acid. It is used in manufacture of enamels and pottery glass. It is used as a food preservative in food industry. It is used in the manufacture of pigments and borax, and it is used in medicines as an eye wash.